have enough policies and procedure and to deliver. I introduce yourself. Sorry?
Introduce yourself.
Myself, okay. Dr. Hani Banna from Muslim Charities Forum. We have enough policies, regulation, very complicated for the local organization. Comes impossible, okay, to follow up, because we do it in America, we do it in Europe, but we do not understand the language of the local community. So our policy is not for dialogue, it's not for creating partnership, it's not actually for building bridges. This is number one. Number two, capacity building. With whom shall we make the capacity building? Is capacity building is only a training, top-down approach by organizations just with trust, or by the effective organization who knows the culture, the value, and the habits of the local community? This is the point number two. Do we need to create a new platform? No. We have existing non-functioning platforms. We need to empower, strengthen the existing platforms in OIC, in League of Arab States, and others, in Asia and Africa and Latin America. Why should we build a new one? Come back to what I was trying to prepare. Dialogue is a process. It's a process of building blocks between different stakeholders. It's a mean and aim. It's a mean which you create this atmosphere and an aim to have an effective, equal partnership. Also, dialogue is a belief of the government that they want to make a dialogue with the local civil society organizations or humanitarian organizations. Governments are blocking the growth of civil society organizations or sector in different countries. The government do not believe in the dialogue. We cannot talk about dialogue. If the big organizations, actually from the north or whatever we call it, or developed countries, do not believe in the rule of the local civil society organization under the acts of counterterrorism or financial transaction, that means there is no dialogue will be available for the small organization. It becomes a monologue rather than a dialogue. Dialogue also is a division of responsibility and rules. What's your rule and what's our rule? We are local organization, have the sustainable, innovative solution, knowledge-based. You can fund us, you can train us, and you can advocate for us. But you cannot actually do our role. Our role is to find innovative, sustainable, knowledge-based solution. The role of youth and women in our society, with about 70 to 80%, of the affected community has to be there from the very beginning to empower them, okay? And the role of academia and media, is this organization on the table will protect an organization of being tarnished by a media, knowing that this organization is credible, but the media in the atmosphere of xenophobia or Islamophobia, whatever you call it, actually can jump on any organization without having any support to them. So when you look at all this, if we want to create dialogue, we have to believe that we can create dialogue. Actually, dialogue is not a workshop. It's not just a paper to be submitted. It's really a belief from top down and bottom up approach. Thank you.